that right there. And then kind of hold your fingers here and push down. That way it's flat.
Do what?
Oh, yeah.
Hold it.
You gotta hold it tighter
like this. Okay, with your hand behind it. And then just when you do that, roll your thumb down.
Oh, okay.
And then
let's try it.
Hit the glass.
Yeah. Doesn't work on metal, does it?
There you go. So when you hit it in the corner, it took away the flex. So all the way around here, it's got flex. So even still, here you can see it flexing. So when you hit it in the corner, that's what. What it does is it sends that shockwave down and right back real quick, and that's what breaks it. So now you can just do that. Just there you go.